Yeah, so decided that I'll take the opportunity to create some kind of logo for these groups of women. Yeah, so this is how it was. But I took the opportunity to kind of, in fact, during the residency, to make a performance. So this actually photo that comes out from that performance, and then make transfer, a dark room transfer, and other forms of printmaking to combine with silk screening and also embossing to make into a print. Yeah, so what you see now is almost like a logo of for that group, the singles group. Yeah, so eventually it develops into an online project where it goes online to call for women who like to become members of this group. All they need to do is to take a shot of their bare bottoms and then you know, send it to us. Then our administrator would then fix the you know, the pictures on the using the same logo. Yeah. So then these were the numbers of women who have contributed their or who has become the members. Yeah. But these are not all, because we have collected quite a lot now, which haven't been put up. So eventually you will see an increase in that. Yeah. So this is the online project, and I would like to invite you guys all to come back, especially the women, to come back and really experience it. We have gallery assistants who attend to you, and a photo booth that is very comfortable and very safe, and you can take your time to to take your photos here. Because at first, when I did it without this room, I realized that people were hesitant because you need to depend on another person to take the photo for you. So if you don't prepare it for them, probably it's difficult for people to participate. Yeah. So with this room, it was very carefully thought out and designed, and I hope you will come and join us. Yeah.
Sorry,
so let's. Yes.
This for all citizens?
Yes, for all citizens. In fact, the fact that it's gone online, and of course, Singapore girls, the real Singapore girls, has girls from all over the world. Yeah, so in Singapore, it's the same. Yeah, we invite, if you feel that you can be the Singapore girls. Singapore girls is open to all women of all ages, from 18, I think the age of 18. Yeah, any age, any size, any color, please come and join us. project, or singles project, in fact. It was an invitation from a theater productions, Wild Rice Company, by Ivan Heng, on the productions called The Woman on the Tree in a Tree on a Hill. And it was a collaboration of some Korean musicians, Malaysian actors, and two Singapore visual artists. And the result was a theater production. And my contribution was this performance in a video, together with a video artist called Tan Kai Sin. Yeah. So, singles here visited some of the Singapore places where were hotly debated then about, you know, whether they should be developed. Yeah, so Pulau Ubin was part of it. So we visited Pulau Ubin, and it was very simple performance. All I did was wear with this singles costume and waving or saying hello. Just a very simple act. And of course, with the life jacket to kind of indicate how urgent it was. Yeah. So beside Pulau Ubin, we have also visited Bidadari Cemetery, the National Library, of course. Yeah, that was very, very hotly debated then. Yeah, but today, these were all gone already. Yeah. except Pulau Ubin. Sharing the chairs and tables and coffee in a mug to serve coffees and invite viewers to sit down and have a chat, have a drink. Yeah, so it was in a park on Sunday in Dresden. This is the name of the viewers, the participants. So at some point, I set up the table and chairs on the rail track, and this was happening. So we had tea and all that, and of course the tram would then stop for us, and eventually some of the drivers came down and made noise. Yeah, but the viewers continued with the performance. I continued with the performance. No one came to me, but some drivers later on went to the participants because obviously the language was a problem. Yeah, so started negotiating with them and all that. Yeah. So this was one of the performance. There was another performance which was in a Berkeley, which is a kind of new media art festivals. The theme of that festival was work, just working, work. Yeah. So I was invited as a kind of as an air hostess. My contribution to that exhibition was apart from the performance itself, I had also videotape of interviews that I made with some foreign workers, foreign maids in Singapore. So of course they discussed their work as a maid in Singapore. So they were brought together and presented as installation while I make my performance as a Singapore girl. Yeah, so that was my contribution. If you stay long, you will see that part of the documentations of that work. So here we have some English translations of the conversation.
Ananda, you put the white face this time.
They were bandage that cut into square pieces, resemble, you know, the kind of cotton that we use for makeup.
Oh.
Yeah. So I have them pasted on my face. So in a way, it's as if like it's wounded face or makeup. You know, to be a Singapore girls air hostess, you have to go through a lot of procedures to keep your figures, to keep your youth, your charming smile, and that kind of thing. So that was a comment on that. Yeah. So shall we move on now to some of the floors? Yeah.